to all Pinoy Wargamer plays Parkasaurus. First options. Pretty sure the audio is in and out. So let's turn it down to 25. I think that should be fine. And then load the game. What the? So I started already. I saved you all the trouble of me like stumbling through the basics and the tutorials. Although the tutorials are still on, but for the initial ones, I guess there are a lot of other YouTube videos to watch on how they started. And for me, why is it frozen? Delivery has arrived at the front gate. Check. This is my meat. Plants for the guys. So what do we have here? This is our entrance, and then as you come in, there's like a, what is this? Wooden boot? No. Sweet tooth. I think this is a cotton candy stand. Got some garbage cans and some new outhouses that upgraded. Continuing on, there's a science guy here, there's a science display here, balloons. This is my employee stuff. This is my hot dog stand. And in this big exhibit, I have four dinosaurs. I have Smash, Triceratops, Slag, of course, another Triceratops. Swipe, Stegosaurus. Snarl, the other Stegosaurus. I made the mark. Oh, yo, what are you doing? Why are you attacking the... Yo, somebody better fix that. Anyway. So I made this display like really long, and I think they still want a bigger display. So the next thing would be to push this to this side and have it grow that way, or separate them. But I like how they're like coexisting together. And then I of course got this guy. So it's like an achievement thing. If you have two Triceratops and two Stegosaurus, you get Oviraptor. And of course it's my first carnivorous dinosaur. Put him in a separate exhibit. I think this is a taiga. How is the repair of the fence going? I think it's fully repaired. No, it's not. Repair. They like it. Cool. He likes it too. Cool. Ruggedness, funky. Privacy, zero. What? Yo, I got privacy grass all over the place. What do you say? Duh. What is this? What do you mean? Add tier 2. exhibit items to increase the realism of the exhibit. Tier 2 exhibit items. What would that be? You. Shelters. Toys. You only have one. These are rocks and bushes. Tier 2. Decorations. Park. Park. Park decor. Yeah. It's right here. The anyway, put a taco stand here and what is this? Wonton truck over at the other side. So we have like options to go wherever. I don't know, I'll probably add one more to this side. I really like the display. Let's see. We can go check the portal and then look for. Right now, I am saving up. Yo, let me go. I'm saving up hearts. Is it hearts to get this one? Or ornithopoda? Or theropods? I will probably get theropods because they. No, ornithopoda. I think this is a better fit. I'll figure it out. So I'll need a couple more hearts, a couple more days of happy dinosaurs. With the science, I have 1,673. Let us get something. Master Chef. Food court entrance. Burger Bonanza. What is Sugar Prince? This is a Sunday thing. Monument Pack. Decoration one. Hey, this one looks good. Let's get this one. For 900 science points. 800, I don't have enough for that. And then it's already nighttime. We'll be closing soon. Where? Place these inside the displays, the rock walls and the stumps, probably, huh? Let's try the rock wall. 5 dice. Bam, rock wall. And then, probably a stump. Bam. In 10 seconds, good enough. I should place some more rocks here. How you do? Oh, it's a balloon. Alright, day ends. I get bus again. 4,700. 5 happy dinos. Let's see what these people have to say. Hi. Huh. Alright, cool. Junk pick, cool. Banana seed. Park appeal is 1,063. My finances. New exhibit. right, cool. Sure. Her R, they have her R. Oh no. You'd get a lot of analytics from all of this food delivery. Cool. Employees. Alright. That's your finances tab. Dinosaur Slice isn't really happy. Why? Because he's alone. That's why. He's a friend. That. Okay, so with that bit of information, we will definitely need the carnivore option. Guests, what is this? Buildings, staff, XP. Oh, my staff gains XP. Cool. Next day, please. It is Monday. It is fall. Do I get 26? I need 4 more. That's for the next day to get the theropods thing. I have 900. I could probably get. What is this? Street lights, shades. Let's get this one. Get some shade. So let's go get our delivery. And welcome everybody to Parkasaurus. What's your thing? Little Slice, you are 68% happy. Good enough, about 50. He likes his exhibit. He's not hungry. He got food. Cool. His exhibit is not very private. Consider using opaque walls and privacy tiles or remove paths touching the exhibit. What? I want to. Increase, let's put more privacy tiles for this guy than a, privacy tiles, nope, is it this one? Privacy tiles, zone. Privacy. Is it this one? Specialized grass or mud? Sand grass. It's this one. Let us give a big chunk of privacy to you. Privacy for the little shy dino. Do we get new stuff? Oh, let's see if they enjoy the upgrades. Do you like your display? He's okay with it. It's too small. Please add more space. Oh, it's not really. Allow reading coming soon. Oh, okay. Aha, head. That means I can put this fedora hat on his head. I am. He now has a fedora hat. That is crazy. Enter Dino Cam. Yeah, you dumb hat. Triceratops with fedora.
Wow,
fedora hat. Probably spit oil in there. So that bead case probably moves that bead over to this side. So you research station. I move you here. Busyness. Where is my dude? You. You gotta do your research here. Alright. Use this trip, new employee building. You can move here. To move stuff. Wait, you can upgrade it. You can upgrade the garbage bin for $30. Cool. And I did just that. White customers. Get out. Okay, I don't care either. It's this one. I will have to adjust. Make it bigger. So that's what my dinosaurs want. Okay, I move you, donation box. Put the donation box near the food display, and then I think I need to wait. This light. Lamp. Need to move the lamp. Need to move the street lamp to where? Here. Okay, okay. Looks okay so far. How big do we want it though? Let us what? There are alternate colors. Maybe to indicate if it's male or female. Well, let us see. Tomorrow we will get the ornithopod. Whatever you call it. Got three key. $3K from our donations, couple of stuff for food and drink, ticket sales and merch, and typical production. So we now have 6K in our bank account. Food options. Is Tendido a dino zoo or garbage dump? You must miss and turn off so much garbage. That's you, son. Should F up. Was clean. I really just came to see dinosaurs like Smash. I actually want a Grimlock. So you have our hearts. Theropod. Yahoo! We can now search for theropods in the portal. And for our science, 700. Nope, not enough. Delivery. Check. We have enough food to last them or social and all that happens in the winter. Let's figure it out. This is what I want to do. Go to portal. Look for theropods. Right. Then let us dig deeper. Let's go. That sounds really dumb. Okay, time to expand our park, make it bigger for these guys. This fence. Make it really big, huh? Yeah, we have money. We have the cash money. The piece. Oh my god. Got the cash money to pay for this. We need to destroy this path. Wow. We're hoping D-pad. Continuing with the fence. Really not going away, huh? Sure. Let's commit. Bam. Then gotta remove this. Remove objecto. Really? Oh, I can paint it. Thank you. seed grass. See the thing. Big ass rock. Stupid, man. Oh, that was a waste. Why are you unhappy? What is this? Required mud. Break it, dead tree. This this other tree. Other tree. Bring it closer to water. And where did I mess up? This stupid tree. There's a bush in the water. Oh man. So let us go check a town, see if they can give me the dinosaur. None. Perfect gem. Theropoda. Hey. 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 New theropod. Can I? Can get a raptor. Can get the Opa raptor. I can get the raptor. I just needed the perfect gem. Back. Imperfect gem, please. Back. Game. Velociraptor. Now. Velociraptor. You freaking better be desert. Oh no.
I don't want to build another exhibit.
I need to for a desert. Let's build toward this general direction. I'm making the same size. I got 8K
in my bank.
But need to put up a raptor. Big is this. Fans, dumbass. You know what? Let's just make it right. tree. There's a tree in the way. Pick it up. Ish. Ish. It's getting late. Desert. Oh well. Won't happen soon or later. Might as well happen. Tree. Yeah, just move around. Pine tree. Are you another pine tree? Yes, you are. Dead tree. Destroy all the dead trees. Okie dokie. Please. Make it, of course not. No, no, dun 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 dun. Construction. 8 through. Okay. Backpack. Works, right? Better. This one. Oh, the biodiversity of our desert. Okay. Let's put some stuff here. Make a door for our employees to get in. Sure. Then our trees. Alpine. Whoa. You don't have off. So, we need friggin'. Oh, really? Sandbush. Bunny ears. 15. Sand tree. 12. Oh no, we need lots just to keep that guy. Ah, anyway. It's almost healthy biodiversity thing. And the sport. Small feeder. Here. Put down a path so people can see this new guy. What do we name this guy? Spike. Let's name him Spike. Because he has a spike. Roscoe. You're not a Roscoe. Okay, so now we have the desert biome for the raptor, over raptor. Rainforest for my dudes, my starting dudes, and a taiga for this other guy here. Let's put a donation box for this other guy, because you better start earning money for me, little man. Crap. D-Box. This stuff is like a lane over here, right? Like a different lane. So I guess, yeah, that's it for now, guys. Are you out? Can he get out? What?
Ooh.
That made me mark her up, pay attention all of a sudden. Yep. So with that, we end this day with that in mind. Thank you for watching. And I'll be back with some more Parkasaurus. Kick ass with honor. Game of glory. I am out. Peace.